Welcome to BR Gaming to Broad Participation in CS. My name is Santiago Bolivar and my teammates Armando Carrasquillo and Daniel Perez. I will be showing you why we pursue this project. So the problem, we noticed that computer science is a high demanded major, but we also noticed that a lot of the minorities are getting left behind. So women, black, Hispanics, they are not being represented as much. So in order to bring all these people aboard, we decided to create a game. So our solution was to create a 3D game that is still a game. So we're not making a tutorial game, not an instructional game either. The idea of this is to keep the pure concept of gaming as entertainment, but yes, we gave it a twist. So what did we do? We created three different types of puzzles to escape from the room. Every puzzle has a background of computer science behind it. So if statements for the first room where you have to solve some apple problem, then we have a race for the second one, and then last four loops. So once again, the idea of this is to still create a game that is enjoyable for people, especially those teenagers transitioning to higher education, and at the end of the day bring minorities into the play.